Raza, introducing legends of Indian mathematics.
Harishchandra. Harishchandra was an Indian-American mathematician known for his work in representation theory, mostly harmonic analysis on semi-simple Lie groups. He was born in a village in Kanpur, Uttar Pradesh. Harishchandra did his schooling in Kanpur itself and went to Allahabad University for higher studies. It was from here that he started to study theoretical physics. In 1943, he got his MD from the same institute. He joined Indian Institute of Science, Bangalore to do his postgraduate research. In 1944, his first research paper was published with Homi Bhabha on the theory of point particles. This developed a taste for mathematics in him. Once he was at Princeton, the leading mathematicians Wales and Claude Chabalis were working there, and this fueled the spark for mathematics in him. During his PhD days at Cambridge, his mentor Pauli Dirac became his lifelong friend, and they helped each other with their researches. Interestingly, at first, Harishchandra was dissatisfied with Pauli's lectures and even pointed out a mistake he said during the session. He spent his time from 1950 to 1963 productively by working on representations on semi-simple Lie groups. He explained about the Lie algebra, where the ideal of the number was zero and itself. He bestowed Weyl's character formula analog, Plancarel measure for semi-simple groups, philosophy of cusp forms, and various other works to mathematics. He also worked with Newman Professor in 1968 at the Institute of Advanced Study. He was honored with AMS Cole Prize in 1954 for his outstanding work, Representations of Semi-Simple Lie Algebras and Groups. He was the Fellow of the Royal Society. He was given the Ramanujan Medal in 1974 for his wonderful works in mathematics. Not only in India, but Harishchandra's achievements were honored outside India as well. He was given an honorary degree in Yale University. Harishchandra Research Institute was started by the Government of India in honor of his contributions in the field of mathematics. The great mathematician died on 16th of October 1983 due to a heart attack while attending a conference in Princeton. Harishchandra was a genius who gave a novel perspective to mathematics. Had he not made his contributions, the representative theory of mathematics would not have been at the place it is at the present. Dr. Mudumbai Seshachalu Narasimhan was born in the year 1932 in a village of Thandarai, a North Akkad district of Tamil Nadu. He completed his undergraduate education at the Loyola College, Chennai, and received his BSc Honours degree in mathematics. He later joined the Tata Institute of Fundamental Research, Mumbai, and obtained his PhD degree from the University of Bombay in 1960. This luminary contributed his worth to several prominent institutions, including the School of Mathematics, TIFR, Abdul Salam International Center for Theoretical Physics at Trieste, Italy, and is honored as a fellow of the DIFR, Bangalore. While the bulk of his scientific contributions lies in the field of moduli of vector bundles, Professor Narasimhan has made important excursions into other fields such as partial differential equations, mathematical physics, and representation theory. His pioneering work, done jointly with C.S. Seshadri, on unitary and stable bundles has had important applications in gauge theory and conformal field theory in mathematical physics. He has obtained several important and beautiful results in the field of moduli of vector bundles, some of which were obtained jointly with S. Ramanan, Harder and others. Professor Narasimhan is a fellow of the Indian Academy of Sciences, the Indian National Sciences Academy and the National Academy of Sciences, India. He was elected as a Fellow of the Third World Academy of Sciences and the Royal Society, London. Amongst the awards he has won are included the most esteemed Shanti Swarup Bharatnagar Prize, 1975, the Third World Academy Award for Mathematics, 1987, and the King Faisal International Prize for Science, 2006. The Government of India awarded him the Padma Bhushan in 1990, and the French government honored him Knighthood of the National Order of Merit. Besides its direct research output, Professor Narasimhan has inspired and influenced several mathematicians. His contributions by way of organization of research, particularly in the third world, are of utmost importance. Professor Narasimhan was one of those responsible for the development of School of Mathematics at the DIFR, Mumbai. He was also the first chairman of the National Board for Higher Mathematics. Professor Narasimhan is thus not only a mathematician of great stature, but also one who has played a key role in the development of mathematics in post-independent India. The Chennai Mathematical Institute is indeed privileged to honor Professor M.S. Narasimhan by conferring on him the degree of Doctor of Science. Narendra Karmakar is an Indian mathematician who is famous for developing the Karmakar's algorithm. He invented one of the first provably polynomial time algorithms for linear programming, which is generally referred to as an interior point method. The algorithm is a cornerstone in the field of linear programming. Karmakar, who was born on 15th November 1955 in Madhya Pradesh, did his B.Tech from IIT Bombay and PhD from California respectively. Karmakar was a postdoctoral research fellow at IBM Research, member of technical staff and fellow at Mathematical Sciences Research Center. He was a scientific advisor to the chairman of the Tata Group during 2006 to 2007. During this period, he was funded by Ratan Tata to scale up the supercomputer that he had designed and prototyped at DIFR. The scaled-up model ranked leaving behind the supercomputer in Japan at that time and achieved the best ranking in India too. Karmakar's algorithm helped a lot to solve the problem than before. For example, complex optimization problems are solved much faster using the Karmakar algorithm. Narendra Karmakar, who is currently working on sums, never forgets to update about his findings. He delivered a lecture on his ongoing work at IIT Bombay in September 2013. He gave a four-part section of lectures at Foundations of Computational Mathematics in 2014, titled Towards a Broader View of Theory of Computing. The diligent mathematician is also an owner of several prestigious awards he won for his stunning researches and contributions. Some of them are Distinguished Alumnus Award from IIT Bombay, Distinguished Alumnus Award from California University, Ramanujan Birth Centenary, Centenary Award from Prime Minister, Texas Instruments Founders Prize, Golden Plate Award of the American Academy of Achievement, presented by the US President.